We're here today in rural Essex with Kendall Chamberlain, who is on the ballot March 1st for a 3-year select board seat. Kendall, what do you hope to accomplish on the select board if elected?
Well, it should be interesting. I think Essex is in a big transition period. I personally really think that we're headed for separation, and maybe my experience that I had going through the Richmond merger could help with either an Essex separation or merge.